Don't the people of Maricopa County want to know if their ballot was counted properly? Why are they so silent? And if they voted for Carrie Lake, speak up.